All right, let's show you how this one happened. Game one of round two, Avs and the Blues. This one about 6.5 in. Just some black magic from Ryan O'Reilly. There's a reason they call him the Factor.
When you watch that again, that is like mega super Plinko. That's like Price is Right, but they built the board up three stories. That went off so many toes and shins. What can you do? But O'Reilly, what a sweet forehand, backhand, shelf ski.
Well, Nichushkin would get the crowd involved. About 3.5 minutes in, you heard Landeskog talking about him. He's just big, like a big train. He's been so big for the Avs.
Boy, we got to watch some of that game at ice level tonight. Man, does he not stop. He is just moving that 6-5 frame at all times. And there he is, hovering around the net where he's been all season. Pops one in the empty net.
They weren't done either. Landeskog, Manson, Minnie Mouse, 5-hole, Binnington did not close the pad.
Boy, do I love that. Landeskog, 2 assists tonight. Right here, shoots through a screen. The most underrated shot on the planet, right on the ice. You know, I seen Al MacInnis tonight. That's what he told me when I played for the Blues. Shoot on the ice, Riker, every shot. That's what Sammy G did.
Third period, just over 3 minutes to go. Avs had a power play. This is the end of a Blues power play. Jordan Kyrou.
Such a strange play. You know, Nico Sturm is right there and almost kind of overshoots it, but blows Eric Johnson out of the way doing it. So both guys kind of neutralized each other. And then the back of his stick gets tipped. He kind of whiffs it on the ice. That was a goofy goal. We were in full panic mode that time.
In overtime, cue beautiful people, because Josh Manson, no relation to Marilyn Manson, instant.
Kiefer, I'm watching you and me on the glass back there. I could see us. But we were watching right there. You're right there, folks. And look at that little pump fake. Look who's in front. The key is you can't get the shot blocked no matter what happens. He finds a way to pump fake like Cale Makar loves to do. And as Manson said, his biggest concern is watching the guys come over. Everybody was jumping on top of him. What a monster win for the Avs. What a character win.